So let's say we have a graph and we have some function. If it touches